Right now, Glendale police are looking for a gunman who fired at two cars early this morning. It happened at an apartment complex near 67th Avenue and Bethany Home. Officers telling us a 20-year-old woman was shot while in her car. She was rushed to the hospital and is expected to survive. A second car also hit by bullets. The person in that car suffered a few scratches from the flying glass.